Sports. It's in the game. And hello to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And it's a special occasion, this, because it's the first match of the season. It's Paris Saint-Germain up against Bayern Munich.
Well, last season they were excellent champions, but they need to continue that sort of form going into this new campaign if they want to retain their title. This is a tough opening game for them.
Went in strongly to win the ball. Can they convert? And the ball is loose. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Serge Gnabry. Now with Kimmich. Well, considering the form book, Stuart, Kylian Mbappe has got to be taken seriously here.
I would describe him as majestic when he's playing at his best. He glides past defenders, he's got that ability to run with the ball into open space, he can pick out a pass, he can wriggle out of tight situations. He's the most creative player on the field today.
Coman, sloppy. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Coman. Wonderfully weighted pass, and the cross comes to nothing in the end. Di Maria sliding it through. Well, no way through. Müller, and back with Coman. Take it away. Lewandowski. Oh, great attacking play. There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. So PSG restart the game. Can they come up with the right answer? Alphonso Davies. Sané. And the ruling is offside here. And getting across to stop it. The delivery from Neymar. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Alphonso Davies. Coman. And Paris Saint-Germain with the ball again. Oh, he's through here. Oh, it was there for him, but unable to find the target.
Well, he certainly went for power, but the accuracy just wasn't there. He should have scored that.
Coman. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Well, he has cause to be grateful to his teammate. And threaded through by Mbappe. Now the attack fizzled out. Joshua Kimmich. Gnabry with it. Thomas Müller. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Goretzka. This is Müller. And a shooting chance for Lewandowski. Can't miss, surely. No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
Verratti. Messi. Promising position here for Di Maria. It's gone in. A goal for PSG beyond the goalkeeper to square things up. So in business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Not a particularly strong challenge. Well, then there to tidy up. Verratti. Well, sloppy in possession. Verratti. Throw in here for PSG. Bernat. Exquisite pass from Di Maria. Oh, a powerful effort. Close. Alfonso Davies. Coman. What's he going to do here? Müller. Using his body to good effect. Not a great pass. And tremendous individual skill. And he did well to cut it out. Goretzka. This is Müller. It's a fine piece of attacking play from Lewandowski. And he has teammates to give it to. Can he put it in? Still possibilities. Oh, he's done it. But hang on. Offside is the verdict here. It's not going to stand.
Well, you can tell he thought he was onside here. But the assistant, I think, got it absolutely right.
Bernat. Messi. Here's Mbappe. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. The pass could do damage. Big opportunity. And it's in! They're back in front. Stunning scenes here. And so the halftime whistle is gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Well, who wouldn't want to have Kylian Mbappe in their side? Stuart, a key... Well, the ball is moving again, and work to do for Paris Saint-Germain in the second half. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Oh, surely! Well, let's see if Bayern can use this corner to add to their advantage. And played in by Kimmich. Oh, tremendous header that time, but the goalkeeper was there.
Well, that save could be the turning point here, because they've been second best all over the pitch up to now.
Good pressure high up the pitch. Defensive efficiency personified. Mbappe showing teamwork and commitment. Well, it could be on for him here. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Good looking ball, there could be a chance now. And he succeeds in scraping it off the line. And here's Joshua Kimmich. Onto Goretzka. Thomas Müller. Sané. And he's certainly in the mood for his second.
Well, he's certainly looking a threat. He looks so sharp today.
Delivering it. Oh, big opportunity. Oh, goodness me. He's crashed it against the woodwork.
Well, it's so difficult to get that on target. He's done fantastically well. He can count himself unlucky there.
An effective challenge. What's he going to do here? Müller. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. The corner from Kimmich. And the header off target, but resolute defence. Verratti. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Di Maria. And a goal! Another one! Two in quick succession. No wonder they're celebrating. Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match.
PSG, as you can see, have not enjoyed that much possession, but they're attacking.
Oh, sorry, Stuart, look at this. Foiling his opponent completely. And Bayern struggling to keep the ball. Now, what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Müller. Oh, could be. And a goal to level it up for Bayern. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Verratti. Exquisite pass from Di Maria. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Given away by Bayern Munich. And Lewandowski moving through the gears. Alphonso Davies. Müller. Terrific piece of anticipation. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. They need to get bodies back. Must score! Still possibilities. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
Joshua Kimmich. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. Mbappe. Idrissa Gueye. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. A real opening now. Oh, magnificent reaction. Serge Gnabry. Koeman. Pass from Koeman. Might be productive. And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. And just look at their supporters. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Getting forward well here, Müller,
but really sticking to the task defensively.
Sané. Robert Lewandowski in the middle. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3.
Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have two extra minutes.
Well, it could be on for him here. Not on the target. And who knows, that might very well be that.
Well, that's a bad miss and probably ends their hopes here.
And there goes the final whistle. Well, a satisfactory result for starters. And it's very clear that every bit as thirsty for success this time around as they were in the last.
Me escucho con Dion Piccolo, loco mira, no fui a la escuela, les estoy dando para el pelo, aunque a tu soldado ya le duela, noche con maleta por correr, por... fuga la ventana del maná.
And hello to you from a city that's never short of style. Any kind of small man gliding, 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 man gliding. Any kind of woman gliding, gliding, gliding.
On God to my death, me not care, me not care. The dirt I've done, me not care, me not care. If I fight, fight, me not care, me not care. You know, no must park anywhere, anyhow. How many missions wanna cheat? The rise of a shooting star. Living la vida aloca, so I must feed him the loca. Because you school face don't mean you're bad. Because you talk talk don't mean you shoot. High energies, body head top loose. I guide me, I don't follow no rules. I pipe that, hold that grudge to the death for me. Snakes in the grass, grass scheming. I'm trying to take off heads, your weed. That's why you pre them things. Self-conscious, brother, you need to love yourself for something. Gliding, you know, gliding.
Good evening, everyone. Plenty of reasons to expect a compelling contest tonight here on the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. Modric. Routine, really. And here's how the lineup looks for PSG. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Sergio Ramos plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Idrissa Gueye plays alongside Marco Verratti in the engine room. And the main striker today is Kylian Mbappe. Will he finish? Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. Applying vigorous pressure. And let's dissect the Real Madrid side. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Carvajal starts with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Luka Modric plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch.
Look out, direct chance here.
And in it goes! We can't say yet for sure, but it could be a title-winning goal.
No wonder they're celebrating. Can they hold their nerve now?
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Benzema. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping.
Did well to win the ball back.
Benzema. Can he put it in? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger.
Well read to win possession back. Mendy. Vinicius. Benzema. A tremendous block. And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
Di Maria. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. So plenty of forward momentum from Real Madrid here. Marvellous piece of skill. Hazard! And a goal it is! What does it mean? Well, it means silverware could be coming their way.
That's a big moment. They can't let it slip now, surely.
So 2-0 now. Casemiro. The ball with Luka Modric. He's in with a chance. And just offside, but by a whisker, my goodness. Mbappe. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Well, as you can see, Real Madrid have controlled the possession. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Well, the flag has gone up here. Offside it is. Di Maria. Alert defending. Oh, great vision. Hazard. Really important. Vinicius! And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. Verratti. Bernat. Di Maria. Di Maria sliding it through. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. In it goes at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment. Well, the ball is moving again. The push is on from Paris Saint-Germain. Can they come up with an equaliser? It should be Benzema, and it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him. Underway again with the score at 3-1. And threading it forward. Well, the crossing needs to be a bit better than that. Verratti. Neymar. And Real come away with it. Casemiro. The ball with Luka Modric. It did look on for them, but not to be. Verratti. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. And slipped through by Karim Benzema. And there it is! Three goals in front now, an immense performance! Well, you've got to say, an incredible first-half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. And there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Oh, big opportunity! Excellent save from Thibaut Courtois. Who's going to get on the end of it? And the danger's still on. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. And off and running again after a dizzying first half performance by Real. Will we see more of the same in the second 45? Chance to cross. Modric. Will it be? Brilliantly blocked. The cutback. And now here's Eden Hazard. The attack carried promise, but petered out. And the counter looks on here. Options available. In with a chance. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Can he do it? Able to get his body in the way. Could be. And the keeper flings himself at the ball. Played over. And a fantastic diving save. Can someone get on the end of this? It comes to absolutely nothing. Alaba. Cutting the ball back. And Luka Modric has found the back of the net. Luka Modric. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. A sloppy pass. Not a foul, but the advantage with Real Madrid. And that's how to beat your opponent. Ball lost here. Eden Hazard. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Well, we're into the final half hour. PSG just can't seem to get the possession game working. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Outdoing his opponent. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping. And the short option preferred. Cuts it back. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today. We're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Hazard. And a chance for Eden Hazard. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance. Shot attempted. Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. And the advantage is with PSG. Di Maria. Well-timed tackle. 20 minutes remaining. Vinicius Junior. Oh, surely. Vital intervention. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Denied once more. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Couldn't keep the ball. Benzema. Well, great read there to intercept. Well, I'd be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Oh, great vision. Oh, that's top-notch goalkeeping, you've got to say. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Well, given the situation they're in, they don't want to be thinking negatively. They want to keep their eyes on the prize.
Well, they surely can't let it slip now. They've been excellent again today. They fully deserve to win here.
And intercepts again. Oh, good vision. Well, it all counts for naught. Casemiro. Modric. Vinicius Junior. And Benzema. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Giving it a try. Oh, really close, just over the top. Penalty. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Possession lost by Di Maria. And there goes the final whistle. The league title secured. And now they can let loose and savour it.
Well, they're great.
Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live coverage of the first match of the season. It's Paris Saint-Germain facing Real Madrid.
Well, Derek, champions last season, and deservedly so, but they need to be even better this time round to retain their title. They'll be hoping to start here with a win and the 3 points.
Benzema. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Can someone get on the end of this? Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Showing considerable guile. Can he put it in? And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Really nice ball. And they could do damage. And a goal! The quick one too. And they've turned this game on its head. So 2-0 now. Benzema. Oh, that's a super ball over the top. Can he finish here? No way through. It's a short corner. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Idrissa Gueye. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Luka Modric. Terrific block. Well read to win possession back. Intelligent threaded pass here. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Happy to take on the shot. That is a splendid goal from Angel Di Maria. Well, as a defender, you can do as much homework as you like. Sometimes you just can't stop your man. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there. Can't miss, surely. Well, they've really turned this into a contest. Momentum now with them. The ball is moving again. The push is on from Paris Saint-Germain. Can they come up with an equaliser? Crisp tackling. He made it look simple, really. Neymar. They've lost it. And in with a real chance. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Benzema takes it forward now. Well, high-quality defending. Verratti. Real did well to regain control of the ball. Benzema. Mbappe.
Well, as you can see, Real Madrid have controlled the possession and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
Well, he's lost it. Into the advanced position goes Modric. Cross towards that far post. And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Might be able to set up the chance. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Lost possession. Given away by PSG yet again. Well, out of play, under pressure. Mbappe. Will it be? And still an opportunity. Well, nothing untoward happened.
Well, that was a top save. I can't believe that didn't go in.
Modric. Hazard. Chance to cross. He cuts it back. Oh, blocked it! Oh, it's a goal! And certainly a deflection off the defender into the back of the net. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Casemiro. Now with Benzema. Well, a foul, but the advantage with Real Madrid. Hazard ready to take it on and pull back. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance. And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Well, Karim Benzema has been a top striker for so long, it really shouldn't. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. And the keeper will happily collect that one. Really closing him down. And offside. Well, close one. Lionel Messi, Di Maria now, there's a slide draw pass, and a goal it is, but offside is the verdict.
Well, it's a good finish, but he was just offside. Great decision by the assistant.
Mendy might really be able to trouble them here. Rodrigo, well, possibilities in the centre. And it's there for Karim Benzema. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Rodrigo. Skipping away. Benzema. Vinicius Junior. Pulls it back. Oh, surely. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today. He's in control. Eden Hazard. And intercepted it. Di Maria. PSG struggling to keep the ball. Benzema. And now here's Eden Hazard. It's still alive. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. This attack looks highly promising, but they dealt with the threat posed. To profit from the wide position. And struggling to get the shot off. Terrific block. Body in the way again. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Over it comes. Just the clearance that was needed. Can he do it? Keeper did his job to begin with. Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
And how about the short corner? Played into the box. No problems for the keeper. Committed challenge. Luka Modric. We had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper. And that's an important intervention. 20 minutes to go.
struggling to keep the ball. Benzema, and beating the defender. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammate. Di Maria. Well, couldn't keep it. Rodrigo. Modric. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Chance here. There it is. A fantastic goal. And wonder he's off celebrating. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Vinicius Junior. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal. Oh, he's given the ball away. Casemiro. Here is Marco Asensio. Carvajal. Marco Asensio. Now Casemiro. Hazard. Here's Marco Asensio. A very effective challenge put in. And so into the final 5 minutes. And he read it well. Well, only minutes remaining now, and Real Madrid enjoying a commanding lead. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever.
Oh, wait, Stuart, they might score. He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. They've lost possession, Paris Saint-Germain. Vinicius. Now with Messi. Intelligent threaded pass here. Full time, says the referee, and as it was at the end of last season, so it is at the beginning of this campaign.